Women are being shafted by the current system and the government isn't listening. It doesn't need to be this way. We can change things. Discrimination doesn't need to happen. We can have equal parenting. We can close the gender pay gap. We can have happier families as a result.